81.01. This is the continuation of part 1 of the video. If you haven't watched the part 1, the link would be in the ice card or in the end of this video, in the end screen or in the description. Coming on the bullish perspective of the fundamentals of why we should be bullish for the gold is due to the fact we have seen that the gold prices has risen for a third week in a row, intensifying its target for an 1800 price range as the investors pile into the safe haven amid a new global surge in the COVID coronavirus cases. Analyst said that the yellow metals appears to be well primed to rewrite all times high, which is somewhere around 1920, which was set in November 2011. Moreover, the gold prices seems to be distant for the record high territory as the latest spike in the COVID-19 cases could result in a slower economic recovery as we have seen the stimulus trade going on. For example, the paycheck given by the US government as the US government paying the paychecks. Moreover, the US current coronavirus on Friday and Thursday, some around 41,000 new COVID-19 cases have been reported, and the second consecutive we have seen a consecutive day with a record total with the health official saying the true national close load was probably 10 times the official counts. This comes as more than 2.4 million Americans have already been infected by the COVID-19. 2.4 million Americans have been infected by the COVID-19, with the death toll has been rising or breaching towards 1,23,000. And the new model by the University of Washington also predict 2,00,000 COVID-19 deaths in the United States by October 1st. And the global India, South Korea and New Zealand all are reported higher incidence of the COVID-19 in the recent weeks. The outlook of the global economic recovery has worsened for at the best stay about the same over the past months. According to a majority of the economists, with the ongoing recession expected to be deeper than the predicted in May. Thus, this can increase the demand for the gold as the gold act as a safe haven in the times of uncertainty, as we have seen in 9 economic recession. Now going on another perspective why we can be bearish for the gold is due to the we have seen a shrink in the supply Moreover, we have seen a rise in the demand for gold by retail investors or by the general public. On the other hand, we have seen a shrink in the supply for the gold. Thus, with the increasing demand and a shrink or the reduction in the supply of gold, we can expect that the market equilibrium, which would be set, would be much higher than the current price, as the demand for the gold is increasing due to the uncertainty and its behavior to be act as a safe haven in the time of uncertainty and the supply being shrink. Now what we can explain, so why we should be bearish for the gold, is due to the only one fact that could be the vaccine, whether a successful trials in a vaccine or we found out the vaccine or COVID-19 vaccine is made. This is the only reason why we can be bearish for the gold and why we should be bullish for the gold is explained. Now moving on the economic calendar. Part of the video, we will be focusing on the economic calendar and how to trade them. We do not have any economic event on Monday. We have on Tuesday from 29th till. So on Tuesday, we have Fed Chair Powell speak. Why is it important? Is due to the fact as he is the head of the central bank and he is the person who is most, and Powell can most or significantly impact the devaluation or appreciation in the US dollar. Thus traders closely watched the Powell testimony in which he can give subtle clues about the further monitoring policies being held. Thus on Wednesday we have ADP non-farm employment change. So why is it important? Is due to the fact that the job creations is an important leading indicator of consumer spending, which accounts for the majority of the overall economic activity. Thus, the forecast value is somewhere around 3000K. If we get numbers greater than 3000K, such as 3500K or 4000K, thus a short position can be created for the gold. However, if we get numbers less than 3000K, such as 2500K or 2000K or more lower, thus a long position can be created for the gold. Coming on Thursday, we have average hourly earning and the forecast is somewhere around -0.05. Thus a long position for the gold could be created if the numbers are -0.6 or minus 0.7 or greater. If the number is less than -0.5, such as -0.4 or -0.3 or more lesser, thus n sale position can be created. So why traders care about the average hourly earning is due to the fact it is the leading indicator of the consumer inflations, and when the business pays more for the labor, the higher costs are usually passed on the consumers. So the second economic event on Thursday, we have non-farm employment change. The forecast value again is 3000K, thus a greater than number of 3000K, such as 3500K और 3000 और 4000 के, thus this will trigger end सेल पोजिशन फॉर द गोल्ड सेल पोजिशन. however द numbers lesser than 3000 such as 2500 के और 2000 के और more lower will trigger end long position for the gold. Now why traders care about is as the job creation is an important leading indicator of the consumer spending which accounts for the majority of overall economic activities. Now the third event which we have on Thursday is unemployment rate. Unemployment rate. The forecast value is 12.5. If the number is greater than 12.5, such as 13.5 or much greater, thousand long position can be created for the gold. However, if the numbers are less than the unemployment rate, such as 10 or more lower, such as 9, thus n short position can be created for the gold. If you like my analysis on the fundamentals, do like, share and comment below and do consider subscribing. I will be updating Team 101 according to the market trends. So do consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.